Bettina Ray here. So welcome if you are brand new to my channel, welcome back if you've been here for a while. So this is just a little video on bubble art with kids. It's a really easy project which gives you actually a beautiful piece of art that you can put up on your wall. So I hope you enjoy it. If you can leave me a comment if you would like to see more videos like this, it's kind of a little bit left of field for my channel, but that's okay, mixing it up is good sometimes.
So what you'll need are some watercolor paints. And then I used some drink bottles and just cut half of them off and added some mesh, which was around my avocados. I mixed the watercolor paints into some bubble mixture. And then we used a big, large canvas, but you could just use paper if you want. And then let the kids go crazy, dipping the mesh into the bubble mixture and blowing as big a bubbles as they can. We found it worked best if you layered colors on top of each other, then you got quite a mix, but it's totally up to you. One of these at home, make sure that you share a picture on socials and tag us so that we can check out what you make. If you enjoyed this type of video, let us know in the comments so that we can make more of them. Otherwise, we'll see you in the next video.